Over the centuries, sovereignty over Jerusalem passed from the Jews to Babylonians, Greeks, Romans, Christians, and Muslims. The temple was destroyed twice, leaving only the Western Wall as a remnant and memorial of its glorious past. Finally, after 2,000 years of exile, years of suffering, hardships, and yearning, Jerusalem returned to Jewish sovereignty.